Hi guys, in this video you are going to see how to recover data from a corrupt SD card. To do this, you will need a corrupt SD card, a soldering iron, a piece of data cable with three points, white, green and blue. Leave the fourth one alone. So let's get started. First of all, use your SD card and stick on something so it will not move. In my case, I am taping it on a striker. Now use your soldering iron. You have to do this very carefully or you will burn your SD card. Now you have to understand which points you have to solder on the SD card. Like I told you, you have to solder white, green and blue one of the data cable on the SD card. So on the last point you have to solder the white one. On the second bigger point you have to solder green one. And on the first bigger point you have to solder the blue one. I am showing a figure so you can understand that better. Now I am going to fast forward all the process. Now we are going to connect this SD card to our computer. Just connect it and wait for a second. It will get detected and you can access all your files from your computer, like as in the video. If you like this video, don't forget to share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.